Who created the Addams Family Show? The Addams Family Show was created by cartoonist Charles Addams in the 1930s. The characters first appeared in the New Yorker magazine as a series of one-panel cartoons. In 1964, the show was adapted into a television series by producer David Levy and ran for 2 seasons. The show's success led to several films, spin-offs, and adaptations in different media.